Hi, hello, namaste. Welcome to another episode in the Roop's Kitchen. Today in the Roop's Kitchen, I'm going to show you how to make a tasty fish fry. I've taken fish 1 kg. You can choose the fish as per your choice. I've taken 2.5 spoons of chilli powder with 1.5 spoons of salt mixed together. Ginger garlic paste, 2 spoons. Mix ginger garlic paste along with chilli powder and salt. Marinate every fish one by one in this mixture and then keep it aside so that the masala evenly sticks in this. Now the salt and chilli powder along with the ginger garlic paste is got evenly marinated with this fish, and you leave it for another 10-15 minutes so that the masala enters the fish and it gives a good flavor when you fry. I've marinated this for 15 minutes and now it's ready to fry. So, you see this in a good color. This is because the chilli powder that I'm using is homemade chilli powder where dhania, turmeric, everything is mixed along with that. In case you're taking whole chilli powder, please add little dhania, a spoon of dhania along with a spoon of turmeric powder so that you get a good color. So before you fry, just squeeze a lime on top of this. I'm squeezing lime at the end before frying because the masala taste is there, because lime always takes the salt and the spice levels low. Now we are going to fry this fish. I've taken a flat bottom tawa. You can take a dosa tawa, drop in 3 spoons of oil and then put the fish for frying. Drop in 3 fishes and then fry so that it doesn't break. Cook this side for 2 minutes and after 2 minutes flip it to the other side. Now add little oil to the sides. This is done. Let's take it in a serving bowl and serve it. Tasty fish fry is ready. Yummy fish fry is ready. Try this and share your comments.